Hi, I'm Cher Powers, your 2018 Association President. Can you believe that spring is here and we are already in the second quarter of the year? Before we look at what's coming up, I'd like to reflect back and share about two events I recently was a part of. As your president, one of the opportunities I have had was to attend the Greater Nashville Chamber of Commerce study trip to Seattle with our AE, Jaron Springer, and about 100 business leaders from our community. We learned about their transit challenges and successes. The best takeaway from Seattle was that they wish they had started sooner, and they encouraged us in Nashville to move forward with our transit plan. We also learned about how art contributes to a successful city and how they're working on their homeless and population challenges. It was a terrific trip, and I was honored to represent our members. I also attended the recent spring conference for Tennessee Realtors in Cool Springs. There were a wonderful variety of classes and meetings, and it was great to see so many of our members there. I hope we'll see you in Knoxville in September the 12th through the 15th for the fall conference. Also, I hope you saw the pictures on our social media of the work we were able to do with the Civic Design Center. We were awarded a placemaking grant from the National Association of Realtors and contributed the funds to the East Nashville Street Triangle Project. Members joined in painting a colorful mural emphasizing informal paths with the triangle in the Five Points District. It was a lot of fun. Now let's look at what's happening and what's coming. We'll kick off our 22nd Habitat for Humanity home build at the April 10th membership luncheon. Woohoo! You can visit the Habitat page of our website located under special events to learn more about the build and this year's family. There's also a link where you can quickly and easily make your donation directly to Habitat for our home build. Speaking of Habitat, we have a special fundraising event happening on April 23rd with our friends from Kendra Scott Jewelry at the Hill Center in Green Hills. Join us for our kickoff party between 5 and 8 p.m. on the 23rd. Bubbly and snacks will be served, and 20% of the proceeds will go toward our build. Another way to support our build is with the charity golf tournament. Registration for this year's event is open. We'll be back at the Hermitage Golf Course on Monday, May 7th. This year's theme is Field Day, which will be lots of fun, and each hole will have fun contests and games. For our non-golfers, this year we're introducing a cornhole tournament that will also benefit the build. Check out all the details and get registered on the association website. Whether you make a contribution, work on a build shift, swing your clubs on the golf course, or attend another fundraising event, we thank you in advance for your support, not just of our Habitat build, but in making homeownership achievable for another Nashville family. Finally, the super successful YPM Lip Sync Battle will return on April 25th. Perform by yourself with a group or just come to watch the fun. There will be prizes for the best performances and get full details on our website. I'll see you next month. Onward.